is the draw against Stamkos. Hall tries the short side. Vasilevsky seals it. Stamkos spanks the puck deep. Brandon Hagel chases Lindholm. Lindholm fends off the check. Hall to Pasternak. Scores! The play starts 200 feet away.
And it's Lindholm again, Jack, that puts this play in motion. And it's an excellent pass from Erik Haula behind Pasternak, indirect off the wall to allow him to skate into it. You know, if you're trying to gap up in the neutral zone, if you're a defenseman, you can't get beat on the indirect to the outside. But this is where it is. Win your puck battles. Make that first outlet pass. Lindholm checks both boxes. And then Haula with a great pass to Pasternak, able to pick it up in stride around a very good defenseman in Ryan McDonough. And this is a very basic move. I'm getting this puck to my back end where I have leverage. I'm going to put it up high. I'm going to go blocker side, almost as if you know it's coming, but you can't stop it. And the Bruins tie it.
Hall along the red line. Erik Haula races to the corner, only to find Hedman there first. Haula around for Clifton. Pasternak twirls the backhand forehand and scores! Magical! Talk about making something out of nothing! Pasternak, what legend of Maine!
Telling you, Jack, Tampa's been guilty of turnovers in the neutral zone and some suspect play down around the goal line in their own zone. Pasternak to Haula. He spins off his man. And Pasternak thought he might be able to get to that puck initially, maybe pull it to his backhand. When that doesn't materialize, he doesn't go away. He just stays with it, chips it right in the direction of Vasilevsky. And that puck had eyes. The overhead, that puck just squirts right through Vasilevsky. He thought he had that near post sealed off.
Runs it to Haula, who has two assists tonight. Past the dead wood, off Sorelli's skate. Haula keeps it in the attacking zone. Hall, Pasternak, hat trick! The Bruins lead with 4:10 to go! A blizzard of hats at TD Garden!
So many guys to give credit for on this goal, and not just the goal scorer, David Pasternak. You could start with Hampus Lindholm, keeping plays alive in the offensive zone. You could talk about Erik Haula making a nice play. He's trying to back check through the middle of the ice, able to keep the puck in out by the offensive blue line. You could talk about Taylor Hall and his effort the entire shift. He's in front of the net looking for the redirect on the play by Haula. And, of course, David Pasternak, the gifted goal scorer, going to finish it off. Bodies in motion. Tampa thinking they got the puck. They're thinking offense. Now you're in trouble. All you got is Chernik back by his net trying to help protect with Vasilevsky. Now you got to deal with both Hall and Pasternak. And Pasternak with the finish.